gonna go try a, this is me trying a Toyota Winglet. So this should be interesting.
And it's my favorite color.
That's how we do it.
Well, it's weird because like on a Segway, people think that they should move like this, but actually it's all about shifting your weight, and then this does this.
Like what?
So you just need to learn to use that, so.
It's easier or?
It's just as easy, but it's not the same, like going backwards. I can go backwards on a Segway, but you wouldn't want to. So same thing with this. It encourages you not to do that because you will fall if you're not careful.
Very nice. Very nice.
まだ
What?
Experimental.
Oh, it's just experimental? Oh, okay. I thought they were going to be available by now. Better when?
How much do you pay?
I don't know. It'd probably go for $2,000, but yeah, I would say $995 would be the magic number for me. $1,000. I would pay $1,000 for this. I don't think I'd pay $2,000. But that's because I'm going to Segway and those were $5,000.
$5,000.